Good day, sir.
Good day, my brother.
So what do you have to say about these ladies that abort child?
My brother, I have so many things to say about these ladies that abort child. Brother, do you know that if you were aborted, you couldn't have lived to ask me this type of question? If I was aborted, I couldn't have lived to answer this type of question. How can you call yourself a lady and you're aborting child? Brother, do you know that some parents are into this? Some parents are the ones pushing their children into abortion.
Child!
And they don't want this case. But it was not a disgrace when you're giving birth to your own. That's wickedness. It's wickedness. How can you be? How can you, as a parent, advise your daughter, advise your children to abort child? But you gave birth to your own freely and free mind. And you collected the
best.
Oh, this took me far away. This took me far. This made me remember something that happened in my hometown after the birth. A lady caught unwanted pregnancy and she aborted the child. You know what happened? The next day on her dream, she saw this child. She said that to her, this guy, with a cane on his hand. My brother, what am I trying to say? The child was crying, screaming, calling, mommy, why do you kill me? Why do you abort me? You know who I am? I was sent to this world to help your family out from poverty. I was sent to this world to be the breadwinner of the family. And you want to abort me for this case that you shall know the peace. That the woman will be barren, that the woman will not give birth till he die. That the woman will not marry till she die. I'm trying to say that some ladies that are aborting child, they don't know the type of child they aborted. They don't know if he or she was sent to this world to be the breadwinner of the family. If he or she was sent to this world to help the family. That's why I love this portion of the Bible, because it is written in the book of Matthew, chapter 6, verse 33, and it says, "Seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and every other thing shall be added unto you." Thank you.